I'm just looking to see if I missed his entrance because I didn't see him coming. No way I did miss his entrance. Oh my god. Oh my flipping god. Guys, welcome back to the channel. It is your boy Mazio here and we are back with another video. In today's video, guys, we are going to be hitting stars from Queen Walker Stephanie. And guys, he joined our clan out of nowhere and he gave us like a challenge. So I wasn't recording that time and I'm going to be hitting this base with Blizzard Lalo. And you know, in my defense, I wasn't recording because when he challenged it, there was 7 people online, so anyone could go and hit it. Now guys, sending the blimp into this area, you can see the bombs and the traps there. Some other people now, they don't put traps behind the air defense, they put it in front, so when the blimp goes, it actually, you know, sometimes the blimp reaches the air defense faster than the hound. You saw which angle I dropped my hound from to try to get traps on the edge and behind the, you know, air defense. But because my hound was earlier, my, you know, blimp didn't catch those traps. If I would have dropped the hound, you know, late, or the blimp a bit early, you know, my blimp would have actually died. So right now, let's see this base. This is the part which we got with the blizzard, right? So you wanna, you know, kind of acknowledge what you're gonna do next. I've told you guys before, when the expo is down, you wanna attack. Now the right side, let me do actually with, you know, another color because that color is not good. The right side, this angle is where I'm gonna sue my heroes, King, Queen and RC, to try get multi and all this, you know, stuff behind this town hall to make a funnel. I could, you know, possibly grab this multi behind the town hall, but I'm not sure if I can, so it doesn't really matter. Now what's gonna be left from this base is this pathing right through the base. Actually, let me do a better pathing, this right here and here. So yeah, this is the pathing I have to Lalo throughout from the town hall side, because I don't want to finish on the town hall obviously, and there's some, you know, defenses at the end which we'll just have to, you know, finish on them. Now wall break for that right side, I have the queen down, I'm gonna poison down as well for the pups, and I'm gonna drop the king, baby drag and, you know, a wizard to just funnel the right side, and one more wall breaker ice golem for the king and queen to just go in, dive deep in, see what they can get as much as possible. You know, like I dropped 2 loot on that archer tower because look, now the king will have to go back down, you know, so the king was going outside. I, you know, had to do better funneling. So RC, I dropped it from a bit left side so she can go and grab that multi, but let's see where she's gonna go. She's gonna go to the enemy RC and then the cannon. Yes, so the multi will be up for now. We have 1 minute 19 seconds in this raid right now, and guys, you have to start the Lalo, you cannot watch it too much. Now look at this base, I'm gonna pause where I'm gonna start the Lalo. So this is what is left from the base, we are gonna go through it. Don't worry, I know it's a bit, you know, bigger base, but you can see the RC is gonna take out this stuff with Teslas. The queen is also already there, she's gonna help you as well. So by the time your Lalo will reach to the town hall, this, you know, your heroes will actually get a better pathing even for you. Look at that RC as well when you're looking at the, you know, Lalo. So going through the base, warden down, king ability goes off, RC is gonna grab that multi, I pop her ability, I'm gonna freeze that multi, but the tornado is bringing the RC to the queen. That queen was actually not targeting the RC. So town hall is awake, we had to freeze headhunters with the, you know, lava hound, popping the warden ability, double haste, so for the bottom group and top group and the headhunters to go faster. Some loons on the lower side because you can see this lava hound is tanking for a lot of the, you know, defenses. Queen is gonna take out that multi for me, and look at how many loons I still have. I'm gonna haste them through this scatter shot so, you know, they can reach it even faster. Now they're gonna go, keep going through the base, and guys, this base is absolutely crushed. So yeah, that was basically like the whole planning and the process of hitting a really crazy god, you know, tier player. So yeah, I hope you like this plan, and actually, you know, if you did like it a lot, give it a try. It's very powerful. You cannot, like, Laloing the town hall is very powerful itself if you can manage to do it, and if you, you know, obviously have to kind of practice it a lot more. Even stars, like, sometimes mess it up, everyone mess it up, okay, but it doesn't matter, you have to keep on going. Guys, he has challenged us again. Let's see what his base is now. Okay, we are gonna do another attack with him, so let's just see. Okay, this is an interesting base. Do we hit it with Blizzard Lalo? I think we do. Yeah, let's just go in. We have the Legends army, to be honest. I couldn't be asked to just change it. Someone else might go in the attack faster than us, and I don't want to miss out on this beautiful video. All right, that's all for you guys. So what are we gonna do, guys? I think we're just gonna warden, you know, with the battle blimp. So we're gonna use warden ability with the battle blimp. It's gonna be a very risky blimp. You're gonna see why, because I'm sending it right through that bomb tower. It's insane, I know, but let's see. That sweeper, maybe I should have froze it, but it's gonna push us back a bit. I have to keep on waiting. Now drop the blimp, invisible the town hall, so the blimp can actually get everything else behind the town hall first. Then I want to have the town hall not invisible to try and get it, you know, with the super wizards. But we obviously have two wizards left, so it's a bit harder and, you know, tougher, to be honest. So guys, we didn't get so much value. That was not my plan. I was planning for way more value, even the scatter and, you know, even the RC. Now dropping the queen here to, you know, lure the hound, because nothing else could actually lure it. So yeah, it's not looking too good, guys, because we had to get so much more, you know, value. Queen's gonna pop the hound, guys, and I think Stars is actually watching it himself. So I mean, it's not looking good. All right, so baby drake here. Oh my god, traps. Oh my god, that was a queen charge trap, I think. So queen on top. Oh, to freeze it. Yes sir. Now I'm gonna wait on my enemy, on my RC, so I can drop it for the scatter. Maybe Warbreak there. Had to pump the king ability, so the queen will go in, hopefully, for that multi. So because I need to get, wait, where is RC going? No way. Oh, he's going for the cannon. Oh no way, there's gonna be a lot of this base left. We had to Lalo without the warden. This is insane. Warden helps a lot, and guys, look at my Lalo. I'm dropping the loons exactly just on the defenses that target the air, not on mortar, not on cannons. I drop one on cannon because they just need to be there, but you can see I'm only dropping on archer towers, for example, because I'm, you know, I need to get just the, you know, defensive buildings that are targeting the air. I don't need a cannon to be down because I can reach it later. Now I'm freezing the queen headhunters, but they died because of the ground expo and the multi. So guys, we have five loons and this is not looking good. I mean, we tried, this was a good base, to be honest, but I had to make a quick plan and just go for it because someone else might have attacked it. Now look at this beauty. Wallbreaker to distract the scatter, haste the loons. This is how easily you can make your loons get to the scatter. You can see this is just, you know, small little details that you can use in your Lalo, to be honest. I have two Lalo guides, guys, down in the description. I'm gonna put it all the way up on top so you don't have to look for it. So check them out, it's pretty decent, and I hope you learn something new from them. And they are both Blizzard Lalos. And that was it, guys, for the video. I hope you enjoyed it, you know, learned something new for the, you know, the Lalos that I've been doing. And yeah, overall I'm really happy Stars joined us, but he's gonna leave obviously soon, because when he joined us, we were actually top 3 clan in the global, but it's, you know, obviously the first day of the of the season, so we're gonna go down, you know, there someone else is gonna come up. So these players usually go around these clans on top, so it is what it is. I had to take advantage of it, I had to give it a try, you know, I had to give that challenge a try, man. I couldn't just look at the challenge and not do it, or attack it and not get a video of it. Like, that was gonna be impossible. So I hope you guys also, you know, was interested as much as I was and liked this video. If you did like the video, sub to the channel, man. We're gonna have hopefully one more video coming tomorrow, and that's gonna be about clan capital. And yeah, overall, I've said it before, I think it's my thought process on some of the attacks, the ways you can attack certain bases and certain troops, how to use them. So yeah, that's it, guys, for today's video. I'm gonna see you on the next one. Take care, have a wonderful day, and peace.